So what are the next operator? The next operator is null. Very simple operator. It will give you the output of the records which are null. Very simple. Is null, is not null. Let us query the employee table. Select star from hr.employees, and see any column that contains some null value. We can see manager ID has one null value and rest all is full. I think commission has almost all of, okay. In commission column, we see there are some null values and we also see some not null values. So how do we query? Now the question is, I want to query the last name of the employee where commission column is null. So how do we do it? Select last underscore name from hr.employees where commission underscore PCT is null. So let us run this command. Employees EM okay, sorry for the type error, and let us run the command. Now do you see the last name? Now these are all the employees whose commission column is null. There are 72 employees. If you want to confirm, we can add the column name in the projection area, commission underscore PCT, and let us run it. So what do we see? All the commission column for all these employees is null. Now for the same command, I want to see all the employees whose commission is not null. So you just include not and run this query. Can you see? We have how many employees? We have 35 employees who make some commission even though they get some salary. Okay, lucky guys. This not can also be used by this like operator. Okay, so for this command, let us try the not operator. So we are trying to select all the employees where the second character is A. Now if I include not like, what will happen? Let us run this one. It will reverse your command. Any employee who has A at the second position will not be in our output. Now if you see Steven, the second character is T. Over here second character is E. Again E, L, R, I, O, S. So you will not see any employee where the first name's second character is A. So you can also use this not with like operator or the null operator.